Well, new details on a coronavirus outbreak at Brigham and Women's Hospital in Boston. The hospital says they believe the cluster that involved 42 employees and 15 patients is now contained. The hospital's own investigation found several possible reasons for the outbreak, including a highly infectious source patient, inconsistencies in patient masking and eye protection among providers, plus a lack of physical distancing among staff while eating. The hospital says they are addressing those issues.